vous êtes là. Inutile de vous cacher.
Ça, ça est carrément contre-révolutionnaire.
Regarde-moi. I would like to look like an assassin already. Oh, that's an almanac page. You're on your own, buddy. Let's do it.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
Et toi, tu verras que le peuple donnera de la voix et qu'il se fera obéir.
Je refuse de faire confiance aux hommes qui nous gouvernent. Peu importe les titres qu'ils se donnent, ils n'ont que...
The Sainte-Chapelle. I'm sorry. Sainte-Chapelle! Define investigate. Stay inside, find some office.
Oh.
no open window. Oh, I've been here before. I jumped into that hay. Hold the phone! Or is it just like, oh, walk in the front door? Oh, that's cool. Does it for me? Guards. Okay, one of these days I'm gonna find out how to get in. The Palace de Justice. That would be helpful.
Est-ce que fuir ne serait pas la pire?
I have a feeling this is going to take longer than finding the mission. Finding the mission is going to take longer than doing it. Come on, jump! Day.
No way. Bonjour, mon bon monsieur.
Pourriez-vous m'indiquer une échoppe?
Bien sûr, je cherche une boutique qui vend des antiquités un peu particulières.
Ah oui.
Un divertissement intéressant.
What? Great. Stupid. How do I get inside? Well, that's just annoying. There's nobody in here.
Perhaps the sunbeam.
Thanks for the hint. I would have been there an hour if you didn't mention something. Saint-La-Chapelle. It's a timer. Oh, got another 30 seconds, huh?
Took you long enough, piss pot.
What is this place?
A sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare. Away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city. All without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, Pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No. God's truth. Very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach.
Weird camera angle.
So, the son of Charles Dorion returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de Lacerre, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de Lacerre weighs on you. Why? Did you wield the blade yourself?
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the nubahu tukilu kailai. Hal anta muta akidon min?
Anna kathalik. Inna hukadnir ala muajati el muhakama.
Sayakunu Jaidan.
Very well. Out of the dark, you come into the light. From the light, you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
If that's a fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
This seems like a good idea. Carpenter's cup.
What's happening?
Hello?
What am I supposed to do? You know, just a simple jump word would have been nice.
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top, and there is to be no mischief.
Father!
Where is that boy? I'm certain I told him 6 o'clock. We should be well away by now.
Father, it's me! I'm here!
This is pretty trippy.
You must receive it today. It's very,
very important. I heard you the first time.
If you can pluck your head from your own arse, come find us. You make a fine fit.
If I leave it here, Monsieur de la Serre will see it the instant he returns.
Truly, I am blessed to have such a loyal friend.
This makes me think of Metal Gear Solid 2 when hundreds of soldiers in the room. You listen to the speech and you gotta sneak around them. Could do anything. Maybe it was supposed to happen. I don't know. Never mind. Gotcha.
Are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril. Rise, assassin. Arnaud Dorion is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
That was pretty cool.
Welcome back. Now that you've experienced life as an assassin, are you willing to take up the fight and join us? Deacon, load the file.
Coming up.
We lifted a media file from Abstergo last month, and the information it contains is astounding. But we won't share these things with just anyone. By pressing play, you'll be joining the Assassins. If you want to fight the Templar menace, if you're willing to save civilization from Abstergo's clutches, press play, sit back, and ready yourself for the truth. Good choice. Welcome to the Assassins, Initiate.
In the 1950s, it was theorized that human DNA worked via the triple helix model. Some years later, the work of Crick and Watson demolished this theory in favor of the double helix. Today, we know the double helix to be indisputably the basis of all life. So why did the triple helix theory gain so much traction? Why did Rosalind Franklin's X-rays seem to confirm it? It turns out that their initial samples had been taken from small traces of precursor DNA, the rare genes of an ancient race embedded in our own. We now know that triple helix DNA is the foundation of the precursor genome. It is the genetic Rosetta Stone of our age. If we can crack it open, if we can sequence the full precursor genome, there is no limit to the knowledge we will gain. Using Animus technology, precursor history will be open to us for the first time ever. Ancient languages will be unlocked, and ancient technology will be ours for the taking. Imagine what will be possible if we master the technology that underpins the pieces of Eden. Such discoveries would surpass 100-fold the splitting of the atom. Last year, we located a rich sample of precursor DNA in a donor whose genes contained human and precursor DNA at an incredible 25-to-1 ratio. Our work will begin with this sample. Our goal is to unravel the triple helix, sequence the precursor genome, and change the world for the better, forever. Welcome to the Phoenix Project.
Do-do-do-do. Good boy.
So, this is where we stand. Last year, Abstergo acquired the body of a man we call Zage, one of a rare breed of humans with a surplus of ancient DNA. This sparked a search for more Zages, in the present and in the past. The more Abstergo finds, the closer they get to their final goal. We've blocked their recent attempts to find more, but Abstergo will not stop looking until they sequence a full precursor genome. So, why Arno Dorian? Why chase an assassin through the French Revolution? It turns out, at some point in his life, Arnaud came into contact with another Sage. We need you to find out when and where these meetings took place. If Arnaud was present for this Sage's death, it might lead Abstergo straight to his body. Naturally, we'd like to find it first. This is where you come
My
in.
My guess is
it won't be simple.
His
genetic
girl
memory
he loves.
Must be tackled in sequence to keep the data stable. But we're confident you're up to the task. And you won't be alone. Other initiates, assassins just like you, are doing their part to end this fight. If you need more training, more experience, you can call on them for help. All right. Loading the next sequence.
Does this new present-day person have a name? But he wasn't.
I've got something else for you. The more time you spend with Arnaud, the more data we'll have to increase your synchronization with him and to activate his abilities. Here, have a look at this.